All right, guys, I'm gonna show you how to make an American flag craft. So we're gonna turn this awesome piece of paper into an American flag. To do that, you're gonna need paper. You're going to need a red crayon, a blue crayon, and a black crayon or a dark crayon. I think I have a black one here. Yep, and a black crayon. If you don't have crayons, you can still go ahead and shade it in different ways with a pen or a pencil. And then you're also going to need scissors. All right, so to start, you're gonna take your piece of paper like this and you're gonna fold it in half, just like that, but nice and even. And believe it or not, you're gonna do that 4 times. So I folded it in half. I'm gonna fold it in half again for a second time. Again for a third time. And then one more time, a fourth time. Okay. So you fold it in half 4 times. Make sure that it's the long way. Unfold it. And this is going to give you your stripes. Now you're gonna have too many stripes because we're supposed to have 13. And there's actually 16. So 3 of these stripes, 1, 2, and 3, we wanna cut off. So you can count your 3 stripes that you're gonna cut off. Cut those off. And now count to make sure you should have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So I have 13 stripes. Now our blue part of our flag, the rectangle part, actually comes down 7 of those stripes. So I'm gonna count from the top. And I'm gonna count down, and the 7th one I'm gonna draw a line under. So I'm gonna count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is my 7th stripe right here, and I drew a line under it. And that's actually going to be your rectangle. Now what you can do is, remember how we did measuring? You can use your thumb as an inch. So we kind of, in 2A, we kind of briefly talked about that, how your thumb is the size of an inch. So you want to give 4 inches. So I'm going to hold up my thumb and I'm going to count 1, 2, I need a few more, 3, and then 4. So 4 of your thumb inches, 2, 3, 4. So that's my blue line under my 7th stripe. And then I'm just gonna draw a blue line to connect to the top. And that's gonna be my blue part of my flag. And I am going to color that in nicely. You don't wanna do it too dark because we do wanna show our stars on top of it. And you can be doing this along with me while you're watching the video. Almost. Okay. Now I'm all colored in blue. Now, this is actually going to be just like the American flag. And we want to make sure we do it right. For your stars. Let's get right into the stars. You see that top stripe? I want you to space them out nicely, but you need to fit 6 stars in there. So try to fit 6 stars in there, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If you're not sure, look at mine. See how I did 6 stars? Now, on the line of that bottom stripe, I'm gonna put 5 stars. If you're not sure, just watch first, okay? Don't do it unless you think you got it. 2, 3, 4, 5. See? It's kind of like a pattern. I do 6 and then 5, and we're actually gonna repeat this again. So I'm gonna do 6 more in the next straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then 5. So I just did 6 more, and then 5 more under that. And the 5 is kind of on the line of the stripe. And you wanna keep doing this pattern. Make sure you're spacing them out nicely. It's gonna be 6 stars and 5 stars. 6 stars, then 5 stars. 1, 2, 3. You could be making your stars right now too. Okay, so at this point, I've done an awesome job with my pattern. So I've done 6, then 5, 6, then 5, 6, then 5, 6, then 5. So you should have 1, 2, 3, 4 rows of 6 so far, and then 4 rows of 5. And I'm gonna add 1 more row of 6, and believe it or not, if you do that, you will have 50 stars. Okay, so we have 6 and then 5s all the way down, and that gives us our 50 stars. Now you're ready for your stripes. Now, your top stripe is going to be red. So you wanna color that top stripe all the way red. Don't color the next one yet. You wanna just color the top stripe red. So go ahead and do that now. Okay, top stripe red. And then this next one, you're gonna leave it white. So then you're gonna do the next one red. I feel like I should have background music. This video I'm just doing on my phone, making it nice and quick for you. I could like sing something. Oh, say can you see? No, I won't do that too, sorry. And then you're gonna keep doing this all the way down. Red, white, red, white, red, white. Now, while you're doing this, there's another video on our channel on the Teams page for social studies that has American flag facts. Now that's important because on the white stripes of this craft, you're going to write down 6 facts, and they're going to be done on the white stripes because there's 6 white stripes and 7 red stripes. 6 plus 7, 13. All right, I think I got 2 more stripes left to go. How's yours coming? Are you doing good? Almost done. And you can take your time. I'm kind of rushing it because I want to make sure that you get to see the finished product. Okay. Now I have my American flag. I have my 50 stars in the rectangle blue. I have the 7 red stripes and the 6 white stripes. Now what I was talking about, you want to take that white or the black crayon, and you're going to number the white stripes like this. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And with a pencil, so you can need a pencil too, because crayon might be a little hard to write on. With a pencil, watching the American flag fact video, you can write in there 6 fun facts, Okay, and then this will be something that is a part of your assignment. You're gonna turn this in by showing a picture of it with your six facts on it, okay? So have fun, enjoy your American flag, and see you guys later.